Hello everyone, so today I am creating this video because of a request that I received coming from one of my friends. But before we go to that, let me go ahead and thank everyone again for watching my videos, and I would like to also do a quick shout out to my friend Eric, who recently suggested my videos to his followers, so thank you so much for doing that. Well, the things that I'll be talking about today is literally something that is not new to everyone, and this has been, you know, what I've been doing in the past travels that I've been that I've had. So first thing that you have to remember is that you have to plan ahead of time. You know, when you plan ahead of time, I will be talking about three things. First is beds. Second is the budget, and third is the accommodation. So first is, of course, when you plan ahead of time and you book your fares ahead of time, you get to enjoy low fares. However, you would have to like wait for 6 months to a year before you get to ride them. So that gives you also time to, you know, probably gather your budget if you don't have it yet. Or, you know, it gives you the time to prepare for, you know, whatever things or whatever activities that you would like to do when you travel. So let's say, you know, you will be traveling into a place wherein it's currently winter, right? So, you know, it actually gives you the time to prepare your clothes and, you know, to check out the activities that you will be doing. So on and so forth. Now, in terms of accommodation, definitely if you're booking it in advance, you know, hotels would always give you discounts and other privileges. So I guess that will really you know, give you a better deal in terms of accommodation. So that is, you know, the very first tip that I would like to share with everyone. I am a budget traveler on my own, so, and I've tried doing that a lot of times. So, you know, when you are doing your travel by yourself, you know, you get to understand how it is and what are the things that you have to remember. So, yeah. So, if you like this video, again, please. Give me your feedback on the comments down below, and please make sure to subscribe and like the video. So thank you so much again everyone for watching. I'll see you again next time.